I thought it was really important to try and make an exhibition which, of course, addresses the super fans, and Kubrick has many of those, so we want to make sure that there's enough things to amaze them and feel that we've got it right. But also, there's a generation which maybe has not seen Kubrick films, certainly not in the cinema, so we wanted to make something that actually works for them as well.
Yeah. You will see that the...
We didn't go on holidays.
It's all our stuff, it's all Dad's stuff. We had it in the house, he never threw anything away. Everything was carefully catalogued in boxes, put in storage rooms, wherever we moved, everything came with us. I don't think he foresaw having an exhibition, but there was a reason he didn't throw anything away.